Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 60's Rock Revival Festival.
Thank you for coming. We have a great lineup for you here today. We're going to start the program with Britannica. Many of you know them. I think they're one of the top-notch bands around anywhere.
Thank you for being on my show years ago, Charlie. All right.
All right, let's start off with some animals, all right?
This is the 60s, actually.
Right.
So we're gonna go on with some Herman's Hermits that was advertised, all right, on the website. So.
It's called There's a Kind of Hush All Over the World.
There's a Mersey River, right? In Liverpool, so this is called Ferry Across the Mersey.
Day after day. Thank you.
I had the tallest microphone because Charlie was on me before me. Woo. All right, we're gonna continue on with some Hollies from 1966, way before Pete was born. He was born in 68, right?
And I gotta sing this one too.
And he knows every lyric.
Turn this next one over to our keyboard player, Mr. Stephen Caulfield.
Tell me again. Whoa.
Thank you. quite certain. Never reaching the end. Let his eye return. Never meaning to send. Beauty I'd always miss.
Continue on with some Kinks. This little tune is called Lola.
I met her in the club down on Old Soho. I'm not the most physical.
Britannica Band. We're very happy to be here this afternoon. Thank you for having us. Hope everybody's having a good time out there. The full day of music ahead. We just want to let you know we are on Facebook. Just look up Britannica 1T, 2 N's. We hope you look us up on there. Find out what we're up to and everything. This next one we're going to do for you. Does anybody remember a guitar player named Jimi Hendrix? We're going to do one for you like this. Foxy is out in that crowd. How is everybody? Here I come. I'm coming to get you. We'll be right back.
and do one more.
All right, rock bands will come, rock bands will go, but rock and roll is gonna go on forever, right? Right. All day and all of the night.
Event, I got a call from a man named Ted Solovikis. I said, so what? He said, we want to play at your rock fest. I said, you can't play at my rock fest. We have enough bands. So he said to me, please. So, you know, I said, well, let me let you know tomorrow. So then I went on the website to check this band out, and I called him back in about 10 minutes and said, you got to play at my conf. So ladies and gentlemen, this is Britannica. Peter, thank you. Ted, thank you. The rest of the band, I don't know your names, but I appreciate you coming.
Thank you.
We're going to take a short break. You can use our vendors. You can get something to drink. There's water. There's everything back there.